Shane Douglas has put out a bounty, an undisclosed amount of money, to anyone who can take out Pitbull number 2, and that man will be at the main event at the 4th annual November to Remember. Well, two young men have already stepped up to the plate. They are called the Pittsburgh Steel Team, and they want to collect the bounty. They're going to take on Pitbull number 2. Less than impressive start for the Pittsburgh Steel Team. Scooping a slam. Make it 2. And a pair of devastating clotheslines. Well, Pitbull number 2 is in complete control.
Is that the word you were going to use, Joey Styles? Let me call it for you. He's in complete control. My ass, he's in complete control. Joey Styles, you made it very clear at the top of this hour that there is a bounty now on his head. And the way I see it, and I look around the curmudgeons in the dressing room at ECW Arena and in this great sport, I know somebody will take Pitbull number 2 out. My money says he's a marked man. If you make it past these rookies, Pitbull number 2, you haven't got a prayer of even seeing November to Remember, because the money says you won't. Now, the way I see it, Tommy Dreamer, you say that you're going to be his partner. You're going to belly up next to your friend. If that's the choice that you want to make, if that's the place that you want to be, standing side by side by a marked man, then I say you're an idiot. Because if you want to stand side by side by a marked man, walk down the aisle and say he's your friend, say it all you want, Tommy Dreamer. Believe it in your heart. And think all those fans out there will chant how hardcore you are at November to Remember. But remember, Tommy Dreamer, at November to Remember, if you're trying to use me as a stepping stone, I ain't ready to move out of the spot just yet, punk. You'll be standing there alone at November to Remember. But your friend will not be there. Let's go down and check out our opponents.
Why couldn't that chair be smashing the back of the franchise? Shane Douglas and Francine making their way to ringside. There's an unkind exchange verbally between Pitbull 2 and Shane Douglas. Fall away slam from the second turnbuckle. He hooks the leg. It's over. That after the franchise. Douglas is being pummeled. It's five-time Brian Lee. Five-time Brian Lee has jumped Pitbull number 2 from behind. Bulldozer wants his crack at that bounty. Pitbull 2 at the mercy of Douglas and Primetime. Pitbull 2 thrown over the steel guardrail. Primetime hops the rail as well. Pitbull number 2. Oh man! That busted his face open. Pitbull 2 is busted open. The left eye of Pitbull number 2 has been lacerated. You can see the blood on the production truck. Douglas and Brian Lee just hammering Pitbull 2. Stevie Richards and the Blue Meanie out there as well. Pitbull number 2 can barely see. They're on our production truck. Pictures of the media stacking tables below the truck. They're way up above. Oh, they're up there. Pitbull number two. Choke slam through three tables. And the franchise, he slapped on the full Nelson. Pitbull number two is already injured. The franchise trying to break the neck of Pitbull number two, just like he broke the neck of Pitbull number one. Pitbull two. He's down. Here's Tommy Dreamer to help Pitbull 2. Who would have, who'd believe it? Pitbull 2, he is down. Welcome back to Extreme Championship Wrestling. 1 hour, 60 minutes, 1 hour a week. ECW, it never stops. But we try to package what goes on here in ECW into a one-hour format once a week so you, the fans, can get a look at the most extreme wrestling promotion on the planet today. 1 hour a week, that's all we ask. But more and more, over the last couple of months, we have eaten up more of this 60-minute program to chronicle the actions of the franchise, Shane Douglas and Francine. And together, they are single-handedly trying to just disrupt this entire promotion. And thanks to the franchise, as you can see, the ambulance is pulling up for the second time in just a few months. A pit bull is going to the hospital because of the bounty put out by the franchise, Shane Douglas. Primetime Brian Lee chokeslam pit bull 2 through three tables. And if that weren't enough, he gets slapped in the full Nelson. And Primetime Brian Lee not only rewarded monetarily immediately, but will be rewarded monetarily once again, because now he's in the main event, the Dream Partner Tag Team match at the 4th annual November to Remember. All we ask is just 1 hour a week. Doesn't happen. This program in Middletown, New York has come to a screeching halt.